Any further development on the Moon Knight film? Because I know James Gunn tweeted about a year ago that he was pitching that to Marvel, wasn't he?
Oh, really? Well, I'm not in the loop on that one. Okay. I don't know. I didn't even know that. I'd be thrilled to see it, you know. And hopefully it looks exactly like my Moon Knight. That would be nice. Probably not, but it would be cool. Okay, I'm going to first of all just say Vin Diesel because he's my first choice of actor for everything.
Even Mary Poppins remake.
Yep, Vin Diesel.
He did the baby symbol, didn't he?
But yeah, that's a good question. I don't know. I mean, it would need to be somebody that could really...
Scowl,
yeah, and just, you know, I don't know, maybe Jason Statham, you know, he'd be pretty good.
Would he be the actor you wanted to play in your autobiography, do you think, because of the same airline? And I can say that.
We are very similar. I get mistaken for him all the time. Yeah, I don't know, that's a really good question. Who do you think?
I think Jake Gyllenhaal.
Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah, he did a boxing movie. He was in pretty good shape for.
Yeah.
Okay, I could go with that.
Okay.
All right.